for four. One hand from the goalkeeper. And Scotland are ahead against France. 57 years since Scotland beat France in France. What a night it would be if we could repeat 1950.
Goalkeeper, see the ball moving. He's going apparently with his wrong hand and knocks it in the top corner, but he's got to say it's made the parent, but even injured.